I am Nathan, former elite operative in the army. I was medically discharged from service. My father died. My marriage failed. I became homeless. Now, I'm battling my inner demons of paranoid schizophrenia. Conspiracy is swirling around me, and I feel almost defeated. Are these threats real? Is it just my mind? There's a plot against me. I need help. My old friends and confidants will help me unravel the truth. But what is real and what is not? It's a battle between my inner self and the present reality.